How you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
Ike.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Expected more cotton candy.
Tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay. If we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
The race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
to get away.
Listen up. We got a hotshot rolling around in a BMW M3.
You're still finding your way around.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
Hey, it's Lucas. You keeping busy?
Just enjoying some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around. I left Lucas a message, but, well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. It's Pop's cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension, kid. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. Impress me. not bad, but not great. Not yet.
Thank you.
Finding your feet out there?
One foot at a time.
One race away from that sweet suspension, kid. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
Thank you. now.
Just started trailing the BMW M3. Let's fire up the knife.
Listen up. We got a hotshot rolling around in the BMW M3.
I can do this all night.
Hey, there's the Numbskull again. I found him!
Snap back to reality. We got the Hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them. Suspect and picked up the pursuit.
One night at a time.